Hello, this is Neom, and welcome to the start of my Let's Play. So, before we start, I want to give you guys a quick tour of what I'm planning with this place. So, we have this big hill over here, and we have jungle all around. And what I want to do is, I want to make a big redstone display here that's going to show us which episode it is, and it's gonna show us how many times we died, and you know, stuff like that. And then I wanna cut down like 200 blocks that way, and then 100 blocks to each side. I wanna cut down the whole jungle biome so we'll have building spaces for our mob traps, iron golem farms, you know, wheat farms, and cool stuff like that. Okay. So I'm just gonna cut down some wood, and we're gonna head straight into that cave. I actually had a look around at this world in creative, so I know that there is a ravine and an abandoned mineshaft below us. Let's get some more of this wood. Okay, that should be enough. And actually, let's get some seeds so we will be able to make some bread. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. We are going to be playing on normal difficulty. And if that is going to be too easy, we're going to switch to hard. And hopefully I will not get interrupted. Okay, let's see. We need some seeds, man. And yeah, hopefully, oh yeah, let me just quick show my position. So the spawn is actually at X like 0 and Z 200, I think. Yeah, but that's it. Okay, that should be enough. 3. Oh, ocelots. Oh. Have any fish? Oh no, we don't, because we just started. Okay, so let's go in here. Oh dang it, I should think that's gonna happen. Come on. Come on, we don't have time. Okay. Oh, that's dangerous. Okay, we're gonna make a workbench. Oh. And make a pickaxe. We are into a scary start. Hopefully there's not gonna be any surprises. Okay. Let's get an iron sword real quick. Yeah, my episodes are gonna be like a mix of Let's Play episodes and like a world tour. Oh yeah, we got you. Bam. Yeah, my episodes are gonna be a mix of Let's Play and a world tour. That just because my episodes are not gonna be longer than 20 minutes, and if I just record 20 minutes of caving, that's not gonna be fun, you know. I want you to see in those 20 minutes like the stuff I've worked on the entire day, so it will be worth looking at my videos, you know. So yeah, more like a world tour. Doesn't look like we have a real cave here. Let's start exploring. Looks nice. Nothing down there. Nothing over here. Oh, this is our start. Okay, so let's make a... Oh, we don't have materials. Get some more cobblestone and get started here. So yeah, this is just gonna be a temporary shelter. Later when I gonna get iron tools, I'm gonna start cutting down the forest, and you know that then my videos are gonna be more like a world tour, as I said many times before. Okay, so we got tons of coal, which is nice. There's an abandoned mine shaft below and a spawner, so we're gonna check that out if we find the hole or the cave that leads to it. Man, these ocelots are getting on my nerves. We don't have. Oh, dang it. Let's make a hoe. I think it's called a hoe, but I'm not sure. Now I need some place to do it. Okay. Where should we do it? There's no place in this jungle. And hopefully my microphone settings are good, because sometimes you could actually hear me breathing, and I don't want that. Like, that just gets annoying. Okay, we gotta clear out some of this. Really nice, and it's getting night time already. Well, we should definitely close this up. Alright. And I didn't plan it. This stuff. And as you can see, we are gonna die, because we don't have food. Nice, really nice. Well, we have this one chicken. Let's cook it up. And we should now go hunting for some zombies, I guess, to get some rotten flesh. There we go. Bam, bam, bam. Ah! I wanted to do 360. Okay, we have two rotten flesh, that's great. And hopefully it's not too dark, so we can see everything. Chicken is finished. Are we gonna survive that? But we do need some more zombies. Actually, I'm just gonna start digging straight down here. Hopefully we're gonna hit the cave soon. And yeah, as I said, my episodes won't be longer than then about 20 minutes because I have really slow internet, and this video is gonna be uploading probably about, I don't know, 6 hours or so. Okay. And yeah, I said I'm gonna be uploading 2 episodes every week. I'm gonna try to do that. It's actually really hard to find the time. But I think we're good. We're gonna be able to do it. Actually, junglers are not known to spawn much monsters, so we're gonna remove some of these torches, and hopefully there's gonna be zombies spawning and not creepers or skeletons. They should be spawning there. Okay, let's make a chest. And yeah, the first episode is gonna be survival. Later I'm gonna try to do, when I'm gonna be cutting down all that forest, I'm gonna be trying to do like more, thought I heard something. I'm gonna be trying to do like fast forwards and stuff, so you'll be able to see what I'm doing in 5 minutes, you know. And actually I was doing on that for, let's say, 20 minutes. So you're gonna be able to see more. Come on, zombies. Nope. Not seeing any zombies, but there's a creeper here. Okay, so where did you came from? Okay, down here, let's get some more torches. And time is just flying by. I think we're like 10 minutes into this. Yeah, I think. Oh man, there's so little time. Let's go exploring. And maybe my video quality is actually a bit low now. That's because I'm actually recording Minecraft in window mode, like minimized, because I don't have a widescreen monitor and the window is actually widescreen, so that means it's less pixels in the video. Or how should that say? I don't know how to say that really. Okay, that's nice. No mobs. I think we are gonna need to switch to hard. And we're hungry. And I'm sprinting the whole time. Really stupid idea. There's a creeper. But he's not reachable, I think. Oh, you're a smart one, didn't you? Aren't you? That's what I wanted to say. Hello. Blow up, come on, firework. Oh man. Nope. Didn't want that. Where is he? This is gonna be bad. Come on. Oh man, where are you? Here you are. Love gunpowder. Gunpowder. Okay, more creepers. more zombies. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Man, no. I remember there was tons of chickens around before, but now there's nothing. Not even a skelly. We still have time left, so let's just dig in here and hopefully gonna find some iron. Hopefully. I should make myself a shovel. Oh. Let's just make a wooden one. Maybe some mobs. Nope. All right. How much time do we have left? Like 5 minutes. This is a boring episode, I know, guys. Hopefully next time there's gonna be more interesting stuff. But we did have some contact. Oh, there's iron. Oh, that's great. Only two? Give me more. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's tons. Not really tons, but it's okay. We have enough, I think. And there's daytime. Let's get this cooking. I'm trying to get some food before we die. Come on. Where's the chicken? Skeleton, huh? What don't you say? Oh, bad time for lag, man. What the hell is... Oh, this lag. What the hell is that? Where's the chicken? There you are. I'm gonna go and cook that right away. What the hell was that? That lag there scared me. But we're fine. We're still alive. Fighting to survive. Any bones? Nope. Oh yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. But I think that's it, guys. I think I'm gonna end the episode here, and what can I say? Thanks for watching, and hopefully you're gonna watch more of my episodes. Yeah, see you.